On February 14th, Air India finally confirmed an order for 470 aircraft, split between both Boeing and Airbus models. This announcement will see the airline acquire the following Airbus aircraft: 70 A321neos, 140 A320neos, 6 A350-900s, and 34 A350-1000s. From Boeing, Air India will operate 190 737 MAXs, 20 787s, and 10 new 777X airplanes. In today's video, we examine why the Airbus A350 could be considered the true flagship of Air India, despite the 777X being a larger aircraft. Speaking to media, Airbus Chief Commercial Officer Christian Shearer noted the significance of the order, stating, "We're particularly happy that we're making such major inroads in the world's fastest-growing aviation market with the A350. We had no Airbus wide-body flying with Indian colors so far, and we're making a very forceful entry into this market at a point in time when India and its flag carrier Air India, now owned by the formidable Tata and Sons company, is making inroads into the intercontinental market so forcefully. So for them to have chosen as their future flagship the A350, in particular the A350-1000, is extremely gratifying for us." Airbus added that the first six A350s will be -900s. These are aircraft that are already built and were destined to go to Aeroflot. The jets will be rapidly turned around into Air India colors and should arrive with the carrier before the end of this year. The rest of the huge 40-plane order will comprise the larger A350-1000 and will likely start delivering around 2025. Notable is that although Airbus pegs its A350 as the flagship of the future Air India fleet, the airline has also laid claim to something slightly bigger too, the Boeing 777X. This Boeing jet will be the largest aircraft in the fleet, but with only 10 ordered, will it be able to dethrone the A350 as the crown aircraft of the carrier's wide-body operations? Shearer thinks not, noting that the small order size speaks volumes regarding the importance of the different aircraft types. In a fleet that'll number in excess of 500 aircraft within a few years, the 2% 777X element becomes less significant. While it will be cool to see the big Boeing twin in Air India colors, the Airbus jets will dominate the long-haul operations of the airline. Besides, as Shearer noted to Simple Flying, the A350 has some significant benefits to bring. An order of 34-1000s is a solid anchor of intercontinental capability. The A350-1000 is an airplane that, every time it takes off, is 35 tons lighter than its equivalent 777. It's not surprising that that should be considered as the logical flagship of choice. Even with the addition of 20 Dreamliners, the A350 will be the first new wide-bodies at Air India, and the most prevalent for some time to come. Do you agree with Shearer's thoughts on the A350? Or will the 777X eventually become the airline's flagship aircraft type? Let us know what you think in the comments section. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.